Jon Batiste makes history as the first black artist in 14 years to win Album of the Year at the Grammys with We Are. Batiste also won four other Grammy Awards, including Best Music Video and Best American Root Song. Bruno Mars and Anderson .Paak of Silk Sonic won Record of the Year and Song of the Year with the soulful Leave the Door Open. Meanwhile, Filipino-American singer Olivia Rodrigo bagged the Best New Artist and Best Pop Vocal Album Awards.